today is January 1st. Which means 2021 is finally over. And I bet we could all agree that that was one crazy year.
Now, why don't we go back and take a look at some of the amazing stuff that's happened this year.
For all things Halloween,
hey guys,
this is Hot Farmer, and as I typically do,
hi, how are you? Welcome back to the channel. Yeah, specifically recently there has been some boxes going out to some Spirit fans.
Basically, a haunter that goes by Gino Haunter got a package in the mail from Spirit.
I'm going to be unboxing a mystery box I just got in the mail from Spirit
Halloween.
It's a popcorn bucket.
Your Halloween popcorn.
Your Halloween gummy bread.
Full moon treats.
Is that Wacky Mole hammers?
This is a countdown on the website.
So is a fire to see your countdown.
And the graveyard shift is out.
Let's go. Last year, Halloween.
Yeah, that's the flagship store, all right.
Here it is, the big moment.
One, two, three, go! Let's go.
So this morning I announced probably the biggest, most ambitious project that I've ever taken on.
I'm making this documentary about Spirit, it's awesome.
But here is the menace.
He looks just like the original.
Halloween is just around the corner and stores are facing high shipping costs and product delays for their decorations and costumes.
We lost. Today is the day that none of us saw coming. The punk is back.
Morse Costumes has decided to wait to release their prop videos until probably February or March, since they don't really have all of them ready yet and they want to get all their prototypes in.
I just met with Morse Costumes during the virtual Halloween and Party Expo, showing me every prop and mask that they're coming out with for 2021.
Let's go. Run for your life.
Let's go.
I'll kick a baby in the face.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Put your hands up in the air. Put your hands up and swing the night away. Thank you.